Fuck it. Hey, start.
Scooby, he's coming, he's coming.
Yeah, that's what I said. Hello world. Hello individuals. This is not normal Minecraft. I'm gonna break it to you. This is not normal Minecraft. All right. This is not normal Minecraft. Like, it's just like, oh my god. Okay, we're here.
Oh, Demtrick. Stop.
Right. We're here, Demtrick, and he thought it was cool trying to play up ahead of us. I cleared his inventory. Dude, this game of Minecraft, it's like really fucking crazy. Like, god, look at those horses. There's two of them. That's like the worst I've ever seen. Wait, Dedrick, I just want to act like this is like the most crazy intense Minecraft right now.
What? I've never seen it.
Crazy. God damn. Okay. Okay, there's a jungle over there. What are those horses doing? The motherfuckers fighting, bro. Here, look, there's a one traitor. Okay.
I should kill you.
Oh wait, actually, I just realized llamas. I think llamas are scary. No, they're not. The jungle. We haven't been to a jungle with Crackhead Minecraft before, bro. It's gonna be. No, we haven't. No, we haven't. No. What the fuck? That ocelot just murdered that chicken. I'm actually concerned I did something wrong because there should be more stuff going on right now.
Minecraft.
Oh wait, Dedrick, your mic. I mean, Edward, your mic. Okay. Edward, he wasn't here. He wasn't in the last Cracker Minecraft video. It's so cool.
I should have been,
but we lost all the footage. What just happened? Okay, whoa. Freaking Dio, dude. So you're ugly as hell. You're so ugly.
Hello, traveler.
Just ignore that explosion in the background. Hey, it's a horse. Oh, that's not a horse. That's dead.
Why is
this
a giant hole in the ground?
Dude, we're mining! We're using the horses for mining!
Bruh.
There's so many. I actually gotta get out of here.
I thought it was lagging.
It is! It really is! I need to get out of here! Oh my god, okay, I gotta get away from the horses so they can stop duplicating them.
Shit! Oh, Enderman. Okay, Enderman.
Enderman at night. Daytime? What the fuck?
Nah, man, I saw him. He's standing right outside my house. Did I look at him? I hope I didn't look at him. Oh, I didn't look at him.
What is going on?
Why did the chicken just?
Yo!
There, Edward.
Oh, I got stolen by Enderman. God damn it.
Edward, I got so many materials from being in that hole.
I know.
It is so.
You're right.
I'm not letting you. Where are you? Also, do you have maps? I don't have maps.
Yeah, I have maps. I'm not opening it yet. I don't know. Wait.
Oh my god. Guys, don't.
Oh
go
yeah, because when you started the game, I lost mine.
Oh yeah, that's real funny. Oh my god, why are there two Endermen? That is highly suspicious.
Because I'm staying in my house.
Oh yeah, it's because everything here duplicates. Also, I made the ranges for duplication different, so some of them have like huge ranges.
I mean ranges.
Rang.
What's up, fuckers?
Oh. I got the fucking
last one. Wait, I'm gonna make torches. Also, it is almost nighttime. That is pretty suspicious.
Pretty sus.
Guys, get just like your own cobblestone, make some stone tools. Look at this, guys. We have an actual startup. We're totally not gonna lose it on the first night. Edward, I want to actually have this video on YouTube.
Sorry.
I'm just.
Tell you, Edward takes it off.
Alright, yeah, I know.
Yeah, hard R.
Although we're just talking and we're just like in the background.
I need some coal.
What are those creepers? That spider is nuts, hold on.
Oh, that is. You know, I don't think we should go outside.
Yeah, we can probably also shouldn't be mining at night.
Oh! No, oh, no! Oh no!
Oh! What just happened? I forgot.
This zombie tried to break the
The zombie just blew up.
We need to like advance at this.
Yeah.
Dude, it is so.
That's why we're going down.
Dude, it's so laggy. Everything you guys do just like hits me like a million times. I don't think we want any of the. That zombie completely like destroyed our entrance.
Yeah, I thought the creeper came up, but no, that's not.
Yeah, you stupid.
Also, Nathan has his night vision. He'd be really useful.
Oh yeah, Nathan has night vision. Also, we lost our crafting table and everything.
I have it. No, I
have. Oh, okay. I just thought that like that bomb just had selective like here. I made the horses into drill men, so if we just stand near them, they just start drilling. And
that's funny. Wooden food is gonna be a very funny situation.
So. Why'd you block me up? I was like, why is it so dark in here? I put a torch down. Edward's been singing the Among Us beat for half this video. What? What? Our damn walls exploded.
Yeah.
Our wall is missing!
Wait, actually?
I just fixed it, but goddamn.
Okay, we need to. Oh, Jesus! Alright, yeah. chest, I already took everything from there, just a couple seconds.
God damn, you just can't case the chest. Dude, we have the cave update. Dude, there's a cave update. We gotta find one of them crazy caves. No, we have wardens.
Yeah, we have wardens.
Yeah, we do. It's pretty crazy. And we have the dude, look, I found one of them crazy caves! We just found one of them crazy caves! Oh, there's a crazy creeper! Oh!
Yo, it's a crazy creeper.
Oh, that's
a
fight!
Zombie!
Dude!
And the hot butter! Oh, I just dropped down and I lived like just like the mountain.
What? There's like random explosions happening around me.
Oh, big old cave.
Dude, I'm hearing some scary ass shit right now. This cave right now is terrifying.
I'm not gonna lie with you. I jumped down that hole with the horses and I just lived and I didn't die. I literally played 4 hearts.
Guys, I'm trapped in this goddamn cave. That was horrifying. I just saw like so many lightning strikes and then just everything collapsed on me.
I think I'm fighting a warden fortress right now.
Dude, this is literally Until Dawn right now. So laggy. I'm not even gonna mess with them. Oh, that's a skeleton. That is a skeleton.
Dude, I am so lost. I'm going through like this. I'm cave like diving right now.
Okay, I'm. Dude, every sound plays like a million times for me. Is that just me? I gotta dig out of this cave. I'm like, this is like scary.
With skeleton.
Okay, I dug out. Oh my god, there's so many creepers. Why are there so many creepers in the- There's a spider! I just got struck by lightning. And I saw ender port. I said end particles, or like enderman particles. Where else not?
Oh god, the game is bugging.
It is. I thought this would be less laggy. No.
I thought it would be more laggy.
This is crazy.
have the trail.
Yeah. Is that a skeleton? I'm on the mountain. I saw you down there, Denton.
Oh, okay.
Ew! Why did I just eat that like a freaking like crazy person?
Alright, some zombies on top of the mountain. I don't think you should come up here. That big mountain.
Denton, do you have anything on you?
The moment it turns night, it goes to.
It went so bad. I kind of appreciate how like peaceful the day was now.
All right, we gotta go.
Watch out. I know. This fucking, oh my god. Also, creepers are supposed to be getting shot by lightning and turning to charge. There is a phantom. Yes.
I
got myself a bunch of watermelon. I just ran out. Oh my god, dude, that marauder zombie is about to mess me up.
I don't know, the spiders are friends.
Are you sure about that? You're the jungle. Oh my god, Steve, in the jungle, the mighty jungle.
I'm on top of the tree.
Or actually go to the jungle and just have that music play. So I don't know how much you should work for this person. Like, oh, hey, there's skeletons. Yeah, I said that. The lion sleeps tonight. I tried to parkour and a zombie exploded under me and just like launched me out of the way. Oh, there. Oh, it's a parrot. It's a parrot.
Oh.
Guys, where are y'all?
Wait, what?
Oh, you actually see one? I thought they were invisible. So that's crazy. What is wrong with this game? I'm not messing with the audio at all right now. The lightning legit sounds like that.
Edward, not gonna lie, your tree just got blown up.
Oh,
wait,
hey.
I
fell from like 2 feet and I died.
60? Okay.
Game,
61. What's your last one?
I'm like Ryan.
178.
Oh, that's fucking far in the distance, okay. Also, Edward, you're just freaking Tarzaning around right now, bro.
Hopefully, it lets me jump this time.
Yo, watermelon, hold up. Boom!
Oh, hell no, do not get between a man and his black man and his watermelon.
Dude,
don't look at this.
I got my watermelon.
Dude, that's gonna be it.
Oh my god, that
is so cool.
Oh, the stream is insane. Hold on. Wait a second.
Dude, I my frames have not been normal this time. I'm so sorry for the people watching this footage. The game's just showing us a slideshow right now, bro. There you are. Wait, guys, I'm coming. Okay, now my frames are normal, but I'm over here. Oh, damn it.
Forever.
Guys, is there anything concerning on the ground right now near you? Wait, why do I have slowness?
No,
what?
Honestly, no. I also touch the ground.
Oh, fuck you, witch! I just got slowness.
Oh. Bro, come up here. I'm gonna build like a sky base right now. Like,
dude, this is why I said we should live in these trees.
Where are we at?
Actually, we probably should.
The tree's on fire!
The tree's on fire!
I actually just got stupid. That's why that was a bad idea. No wonder. Okay.
Dude, screw the porn of my cousin. This is legit like the most crackheaded shit I've ever been in. Oh my god!
Why'd you go down there?
Oh my god! Why am I on fire? It's raining! Oh my god. audio experience I've ever been in.
Whoa, that's a whole field of water.
You guys are gonna have to hear them. You guys are. I can't wait to like to make the video. You guys watch this. Y'all are gonna have to hear how like crazy messed up this audio is.
Oh, actually, it's kind of bad. I'm like, I have to juke out zombies real quick.
I'm.
Shit. What does that do again?
They shoot lightning arrows and also multiply. It's Mesa biome we're in, bro.
Oh, space biome? What? Are you fine?
Mesa. Like.
Wow, you said space.
The black Mesa.
Mesa from Warframe?
Goodbye! we're in the desert and we found a desert temple.
Okay. So, I see a village.
Okay, wait, so our first coordinate is 38, our
38.
Exit. Yeah, first one's 38 and our last one's 604.
I didn't get the pressure, but I was about to do a funny prank, you know?
Dang. My frames are like amazing right now, bro.
Yeah, I'm at
285
on record. Okay.
Get out of here! Why do I... Oh, it's because I
ate
golden apples.
Fuck, I missed those.
Sucks.
Get out of there! Get out of there!
You're a faggot. Are you really sure you want to
be? Edward, look at this! Look at this little cavern!
I see y'all right there.
Where are you?
I'm about to drown. I'm about to drown.
Wait, what? Oh, I see you stuck in there.
Should we?
Get out of there!
I literally
unbound the emo button. I just hated that so much. Holy crap! Holy crap! No, go! No!
Alright, yeah.
What happened?
The zombies! That man had full gold armor. We're not going in there.
Wait, full gold? I thought it was a normal looking one.
No, there's like his homie in there.
I'm looking behind this right now to see if it's a more
right. Oh yeah, we're a third person.
What is this, stone?
What the hell? That's a stone biome right there, bro.
Stuff is about to get horrible.
Oh yeah, wait, we gotta go. I just realized Wait, guys, let's go out into the ocean.
What food do y'all have? Because I'm at 300 bars.
I have no food. Yeah. Guys, let's go in the water. Let's go in the water. We're going to fish. We're going to go fishing. Let's just like... Wait, here. I'm going to build a little platform out in the middle of the water. Okay, guys, this is our island. This is our survival island. Ouch! I have at two. Oh, I'm going to die. Guys, go. I'm surrounded by drown and I'm at two hearts.
Wait,
guys, can y'all give me some food? I have no food.
I have no food as well.
Okay, if I outswim these guys, I can outswim them. We messed up. I have an idea. Wait, no, we're gonna use the. Edward, no!
Watch out, Edward!
Edward, move!
Oh.
Okay, wait, Demtrick. You have to stay down here. Okay, well we're gonna dig some sand up. We're gonna use the old tactic where we drop sand down to the water, go under there, and use it as an underwater base. All right.
We're gonna keep the ground off because they're on the way.
Yes. We can't get on land. They can't get on land. Oh my god, I gotta get in the water. All right, I gotta go. Wait, Dolphin, guide me away! Motherfucker! Oh! Holy crap!
Okay, so we're all here now.
Wait, no, Edward's still at the fucking ocean. He just dripped.
Oh yeah, he left.
You're in the ocean right now.
That's on him.
The way you do it, you drop...
I found some sand.
You drop like a bunch of sand down into like a block. You go down there, and then like build around the block of sand. And then you'll have like an air pocket. Underneath.
Oh, hold on, that's actually really cool.
Demtrick! Oh my god! Okay, wait, I'm gonna build a little fortress around us. No, it's gonna blow up! Wait, we gotta go! We gotta go! We gotta go! Get right there, Demtrick! We'll just dig into the ground underwater. Oh my god.
Digging is not good under.
Yeah. How did you?
I drowned.
Going to. I'm going to make a temporary underwater base, like, over here. Also, how is Edward, Edward, are you still alive, like, over at the fucking ocean base? Wait, okay, are you in the game?
Yeah, I'm in.
Where are you?
Okay, yeah, I'm in. I thought I froze for a minute. I'm trying to do the underwater base as well.
I got a stone shovel. Come over here, come over to me. I have a good spot we can do. I have a good idea.
I'm the freaking most scared person in
the zombies aren't messing with me.
No, they're going to mess with me. I'm just like, okay, just stand right here. Doctor, come here. Come here.
Oh, fuck.
Wait,
fuck.
Oh, crap. Oh, my God. I'm just gonna kill him.
Oh, no, I blocked it. No,
oh, wait, no, it's fine. Okay, Doctor, they're gonna blow their way into you. Actually, we're in water, so they can't blow up anything right now.
Alright, yeah, let's go.
How do you make this port?
Fuck, I can't, why would I play stone? Do you have any, like, why would you use a, why would you, oh my god!
What'd I do?
He did, oh, he blew his up! The zombie is blowing his up! How did
you blow his up? Okay, cool, get in here.
Oh, like, my sword, I got my sword! Don't get on the roof!
Yeah, have sight with the dig one second, and, like, get in.
If you're in line of sight with the TNT, it blows you up. Ouch. Okay. Oh my god.
Mine is dazzled.
How many leaves do I have to break so they get the freaking apples?
Yeah, if we're surrounded in water, they can't blow into our base. But they can still do damage to us!
It doesn't damage me.
Oh, it didn't damage. Edward. Not gonna lie, either you... No! We need a way to get out of here, Deftrick.
Alright.
Damn, you were about to actually, you were actually about to doom us into there.
Wait, we have dirt all around us. We can build out.
No, because there's water around us. We can't let we get a leak. Edward, you need to get back to us. We got like a perfect base right now. Okay, wait. We gotta wait till it's daytime. Oh my god. Either that or you die and come back to us.
We are here.
Yeah, we're like right here. Spot.
Back all the way to the area.
Hey! Oh, hi the zombies! Oh, there's a lot! There's a lot!
They're gonna kill
us. Do we have any, like... Oh my god, we need, like...
I have two...
You put two wood blocks over here. I'm gonna replace them with dirt.
Holy shit, bro, what the fuck
I have sand and some
Nah.
Edward, get to the river.
Nah.
Get to the river.
Get that, and swim down
the river.
Get that block.
Yeah, I was about to.
Get
to that river, like, towards the jungle. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Why am I at the river towards the jungle?
What? Whatever.
Oh, my god. I had to go out to grab the block. Oh, get down. I got the wood. Let's see if we can dig out. Put a craft timber right
there. Oh, whoa, there's TNT.
Yeah, 12 right and 140.
I saw TNT.
Alright, the last one's 140, the first one's 12. You see, like, okay, like, build like one block and break it so they can't get in.
Okay,
this is our cave. They can't blow into here because it's surrounded in water.
I saw that.
What's happening? Did you get shot? Did you get shot with an arrow? I think it's going to
the spawn! Holy crap. Take the wood.
Now we can, Edward, you literally we can't get out now until the arrows. Oh, nice.
Little dick.
Oh,
nice.
Yo, Okay, I got stone tools.
I feel like still, this game is so fucking garbage. Holy shit, bro.
Okay, I just realized. I feel like we have an actual chance of surviving at this Crackhead Minecraft. Yeah. No, that gets you. You got shot with an arrow, and then the
arrow. You fucking hit the wall. Bro.
Exactly. Hello? Trying to shoot at you. What are we doing? Okay. I'm a. We need food. Actually, we can go fishing. Oh, I. What did I just? Guys, I found a cave, but it's an underwater cave, which is exactly what we'd want.
Are you sure about that?
There's glow squids. What do glow squids do? Let's kill them. Find out. Now look, glow ink sack. So useful. So useful. This one Minecraft feature. Hey dude, this cave actually exits out into a waterway, so which means we can go into our we can get to our base with through. Wait guys, look, Edward, look at me. We have a secret entrance into our base now.
Entrance.
Where?
Look, there's an underwater cave that leads into that cave we dug into. Yeah, it's not that long of a. Wait, you turn to the
there we go. Okay, so. Oh damn, that's actually really good. We should put a pillar around it so we know where it is.
Yeah. I'm getting attacked by a drown.
That's super funny, Edward. I'm laughing right now. Honestly, that was really awesome.
What?
Oh shit! Oh, he's got a shell.
Ouch. Oh, wait, never mind. I got me a hard hat.
Damn.
Dude, this parrot is trying so hard to not drown right now. Wait, what do parrots eat? Wait, don't they eat seeds?
I'm gonna kill this parrot, hold up.
Wait, no. No, I got seeds, don't kill it. What do parrots do? Oh yeah, they tell us the position of enemies. No, we need one. Yeah, they call out the mob sounds. Hey, his name is gonna be. He's currently drowning.
Yeah,
I'm gonna.
He does not know how to fly. He's more like Rio. Just can't fly. Got into form.
Should we name him Rio? No, we're not naming him Rio.
Name him Takafukan.
We'll name him Hairline Remover. That's his name.
Hairline Remover.
He removes hairline.
Yeah. That dude said that zombie just burned to death.
Yeah.
He was struggling, bro. Oh my god! It's that trident! Oh my god!
Was that it? Did he just trident you?
No, he had a trident and he was it was a duo. It was a trident man and a skeleton.
Oh. Ooh, I want to fight that, but you know what? Actually, I'll take that loot.
No. What the fuck? Okay, I gotta grab my shit. Oh my god, where's my parents? Oh, okay, wait. Can you only kill this guy with the trident? Where's my parent? Oh, there he is. Hairline remover.
Yo, he dropped his trident!
Can I sit parents down?
Oh yeah.
This fucking arrows! Oh yeah, that's one sword. Oh, did you get the trident?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, nice. You can have that. We need hairline remover to be our alert system.
Yeah, you actually tame him?
Yeah, look.
Of course, this fucking no. Fuck this wandering trader.
Don't have sex with him. No, do not have sex with him. Do not do that.
Can't stop me.
Oh, so this is our secret entrance. I built this granite
How much health do you have? Fucking wandering. These guys are infinite health.
Dude, they're just gonna spit at you now, bro. Dude, llamas are so disrespectful. It's fun. Dude, I should have made the spit like do lightning. That would have been so fun.
That would have not been fun.
Wait, here. I can take their leads so I can get fucking hairline remover out of the water.
Wait a minute.
I know, right?
What the hell?
Bro, why are you making my... Oh. Here, wait, I have one sapling. You know how amazing that is? Hey.
Oh, the bird. Why are you looking at the bird? Who's the bird?
Oh, that's real funny.
Oh!
How about the bird?
We sprung a leak. Yo, maybe we shouldn't be here where it's like... I'm gonna do move.
No, I think we should mine lower.
Yeah, I think we should mine lower. Okay, I'm gonna make a... Hey, you wanna get on my shoulder? Wait, I forgot. To get on your shoulder, you gotta like... Wait, hold up. Fuck you, damn jerk.
Turn around, Romeo.
There we go. Yes,
nigga.
Wait, how do you get it off your shoulder again?
Pirate's favorite winner.
I mean, I don't want to get off my shoulder, Sasha. Hairline remover, and... Okay, wait, we need a nickname for him,
It's pretty much the Soviet CIA.
Okay, his nickname is just gonna be Remover, alright? We're gonna call him Remover, but his full name is Hairline Remover. Yeah.
We're gonna call him R.
Not gonna lie, that name... Got me feeling freaky.
Pussy, dude.
That is insane. Okay, we're going... What is wrong with my footage right now? Okay,
Yo, why are you sucking my dick, bro?
Yo, what? No, bro, what the fuck? I left my controller on my leg, bro. What the fuck? Okay, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I need to get-
Boom, to your left!
I'm at half a heart! I'm at half a heart!
So much for that parrot calling out enemy position.
I don't know, nothing,
bro.
The parrot did nothing, but he's cool.
I told you he didn't do anything, bro.
It's so cool, parrot.
Oh, you said you're a half hour from me?
Yeah! Hey, zombie, what do you think of this? I'm about to eat your friend. This was your brother once. How do you feel about that? That was your brother.
You.
No, I'm gonna eat you! That's it! The water pushed me into it.
Slimed up. Why did you play stuff? What are you doing?
Because I think.
What were you doing, bro?
What's that?
Dude, they're trying to shoot down my parrot right now.
Yo, don't worry, I got.
Oh wait, but they're
360.
Don't waste it.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna throw away.
Okay, we need a fucking.
That's why you build a little.
Man, of course the gravelite break has to drop flint, meaning I have to go back and grab it.
Just exploded next to me all the way down here. What just exploded next to
There's
me?
There's just zombies on the bottom of the floor of the freaking lake.
Oh.
I gotta play fucking big zombie.
Dude, it's gonna blow up. Where's my? No, my bird's about to die. Oh my. My bird's
about to be game blown up. It's underwater.
No, we're not underwater.
You freaking put the sand fucking thing so now they can fucking climb in. I'm stuck down here. This is fucking game.
Where's my bird? My bird's about to die.
Where's zombie at? Here, I got this.
Wait.
Damn, bro. Oh my
god. Where's my bird?
Jesus, that man was flying.
Where's my bird? No
cares. It's a stupid fucking bird.
That bird is like...
Oh, there he is! Here he is!
Dandelion.
Here he is! Come here, bird! Oh my god!
Well,
I'm gonna die a horrible death, and I'm gonna laugh like Daniel.
I hear baby zombie. I just heard a baby zombie.
Oh wait, actually, where'd you find the bird? Actually, yeah.
He was down here. I don't know, but I'm gonna patch up. I'm gonna block up the. I think that's a good idea. What did he?
We have the secret entrance.
I don't think we're taking damage from these explosions. I want to make a fence post. So I can attach the bird so he stays down here.
Fence post disabled.
No, I just made one. Why did you?
Fucking
Oh, did you make
this
one?
This one looks.
I don't think you can attach leads to those. Yeah, you can.
I'll make a cool railing though. Hold on.
I may or may not have. I swear, it's so annoying. What was I gonna say? Wait, why don't you? It blew up a dang lead. What the hell? This is just annoying. It's blowing up the lead.
I mean, where's the bird gonna go? It's stuck here.
I know, but okay, yeah, you're right. All right. Look, I want to build a. God damn it! I lost the sapling I had. I was gonna plant a tree down here so we didn't have to go outside again. But fuck. Don't fuck it. Don't have sex with that.
I'm gonna pet the bird pretty hard, you know.
Yeah. He doesn't like pets.
Hey! I was using that. Ow. No, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I took the lead. Hold up. I just realized
these explosions are so annoying.
I took the lead. Hold up. Here you go.
God damn it. What have you been doing? Oh shit. Oh, bro, we got coal? Hold up.
Yeah, I know. I used it.
Bro, my bird needs to have some heads over here, you know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying?
Oh, no, that's like good for Enderman. I don't like that.
Okay.
Oh, okay, that's a torch. I thought I just opened something then.
These glow squids don't even glow. They glow like they illuminate themselves. They don't illuminate anything else except themselves. Like if they
so fun.
They literally do
nothing.
They do nothing.
Nothing.
We could have had like so many cool bombs, and then the dream stands voted for that.
The moon bloom was so much better.
They don't do anything. What does glow ink sacks do? It does nothing. It just kills.
You want these stupid squids you barely see, or an actual like cool looking cow?
I don't care.
Alright, yeah, that's
actually the ice. There's the ice pillager, which it was like an ice wizard. That was awesome.
Yeah, there's so many cool. There's like some cool ones.
Out of the three, then the squid won. Like,
I'm so fucking angry. Dutrick, do you have a crafting table?
Yes.
God damn, I just wasted some wood crafting one.
Well, I didn't, but I was gonna make one. Okay, so.
Oh fuck. Well.
Wait, actually, I can make tools now. Thank you.
You know what I just realized? You know, I just got a scary thought. What if there was a cave right next to us and a cave spider was in that cave? It would still spawn.
I mean, that would be a skill shot on us for building so close to one.
Well, how do we know? But like, there could be a mine shaft
also,
right through these walls.
Also, I don't think a cave spider spawns.
Also,
the water
did Edward just the... Edward join out of spawn?
God, stop.
Hey, it's daytime outside. Okay, where you at? Fuck. Fucking bird, don't.
It just hates your bird, also.
No, I just don't want to cut one of him out in the danger with me. He has to survive. This is so. How do I get it off my. I'm just gonna go in the water. Okay, come here, bird. Okay, stay right there, remover. Okay, I'm gonna go get some food, and maybe hopefully find a spider so we can fish. Oh, it's a spider! Oh, this is absolute delay. Please don't duplicate spider, that would not be fun. Oh, he duplicated. That's pretty interesting. Alright, kill them both.
Yo, what up, guys?
Edward, hi, Ben.
Yo, why are there two dem trees?
I know.
Yo, why are there two dem trees? Why are there two dem
trees? Alright, bud, I'll leave. There.
Ben, we're playing Port of Minecraft. You gotta join.
So I was gonna think, like, why are you like here? How many? Yo.
Dude, this is so
let's go.
This is so funny. I'm just fishing, and it's just like the most relaxed. I kept fishing to this. this is real funny, guys.
Sorry,
do I need to invite you again? Guys, where's my bird?
It's on your fucking shoulder.
Oh wait, how does he get on my shoulder randomly?
You jump on him.
We have a bird. His name is. Yeah, he's kind of retarded, but his name is Hairline Remover, for sure.
Remember that movie?
But
they're just a bunch of floating blocks.
Okay, wait, we got.
What is going on?
You're gonna say Ben.
Bunch of floating blocks. I'm gonna mine straight down.
Actually, there's a lot of surface
there. Sure. You said what? One what? Oh, I see you.
Yeah. Hey.
There.
Why did you do that?
Block the hole, goddamn.
Guys, have we slept? Have we slept?
No.
We might have the
Look,
fucking
glow squids.
We might have the drilling ass phantoms coming down to meet us tonight. You know.
Let me get a sheet.
Yo, I need some materials. No, it's
not. Yo, fish. Hold on. I got a fish.
Material girl.
I don't want to go out with Hairline Remover. I'm scared.
No, can I become God again?
Edward, remember those like the Avenger power-ups we had?
Yes.
The only one I left in was just Nathan's night vision, because of just how useless it is.
Wait, that skeleton is just looking. That skeleton is just staring at me.
Wait, where is he? Where is he? Is he down there?
He stares at people when you like mine the trees or something.
For entrance now.
Yeah, I saw that too.
What?
Protect the
oh yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We gotta become cat ladies. Check it out, Hairline Remover. Hairline Remover. Actually, he's kind of retarded. I thought he was gonna be way more effective, but he's cool, I guess. The dogs like birds. Oh, that skeleton. That skeleton's kind of it's kind of spooky.
You see also, it, right?
That skeleton's kind of spooky.
Romy, get a sapling before it got to nighttime. Get a sapling.
Why don't you? Okay, sure.
Wait, we're gonna live under
that. I got a sapling. It's the best idea. Live under.
Hey man, you're stealing my ideas, dog.
Yeah, actually, the only thing is that bats will spawn the ender dragon.
What?
You should not have said that. I really. No.
Yeah. Yeah, but you can live on the ground without bats spawning, though.
Yeah, you can, though. You can.
And just have like. You're a bat and you gotta cook.
Wait, dude. They don't like cooked fish. I just realized.
I'm feeling a bus!
Dude, Hairlighter Rumor's about to drown.
I'm feeling a bus.
You know, Darwinism.
Darwinism.
no.
I'm fishing and holding onto my pet with the same hand.
Yo, let me get some food,
bro. Yo, it's about to turn nighttime, dog.
Okay,
yo,
wait,
actually, let's... okay, the Halo 1 skeleton, there's a single skeleton.
Yeah, he hasn't shot at us, which is, like, the skeletons do have, still have lightning arrows. Wait, here, I can just rope y'all into here.
He killed the bird!
Airline remover! You gotta make a grave. God damn it.
We're gonna lose this anyways, dude.
That skeleton pulled up right when you mentioned
it. Aaron died!
Hold up, Ryan Flesh, hold
up. Dedrick, do you have those walls? Oh, yeah, they're right here. I'm gonna use this as a grave. God damn it, man.
Let's go, I'm killing now.
I know, but... God
damn it. I have all things.
No, I have saplings.
So don't... Okay, Jesus Christ, don't hit me. I'm actually feeling off the wrong flesh. Whoa! Whoa! What's happening?
Villager with a banner, bro.
Wait, this is actually a spider. No,
we're gonna get bad open.
Spider up there.
Dedrick, I thought you just had a freaking, I thought you had the trident in your butt. I thought you just had a trident in your
I'm killing you. I don't care about anything else. I don't give a shit about anything else. My programming is just get that fucking guy right now.